General Hux.
I fell in love with him 2 seconds after I saw him. And I'll never stop loving him, even though it doesn't make sense anymore.
Get away from me!
Don't come near me. Just stay there.
Ben.
It's your real name, but it's not who you really are.
They told us you were dead. Missing, presumed.
I'm here now.
Did you dye your hair?
I mean, don't you need me at all?
No.
Please.
Leave.
No, you chose this life! You wanted it until you didn't! You used me.
That's quite enough.
And then you blamed me for it. You always made me aware of what I was doing wrong. You hated me.
We're back where we started.
I mean, we can do it. Together we can do it.
Us. Not likely.
I think I made a mistake. I miss you so badly. And I think I just got lost in it all. I didn't hold on to the right stuff. And I let my center move. And I just got lost.
Since it occurred to me that I might lose you. Those days, just the two of us. They were the happiest I've ever known.
I know. I feel the same way.
Sorry.
Where are you going?
Home. I should think.
Can I come with you?
Come on, then.